they love their children, and they really believe in their growth and development and encouraging them to be the best they can be. And on behalf of the PFTA, we have just a little thank you for them. Also, Lori's sister, Lindsay, is here. Lindsay, we're so happy to have her volunteer to help tonight. It takes a lot of hands to help with all these little ones. So, boys and girls, we want you to do a good job. Be respectful while you're watching the other program, please. And we know you're all going to do a great job. I have asked Hugh McConnell, our PFTA president, to say a quick prayer before we begin. And then I'll hand the program over to the teachers and to the students.